protected by airport security personnel.
Now, that's the district attorney for Norfolk County, Massachusetts, where Delaney Tisdale's body, badly mutilated, was discovered in mid-November.